folks, welcome back to Aywenn Plays Stardew Valley with me, Aywenn, and Roawyn.
Hey! What's
and
up?
And it's raining! Yay! We don't have to water today!
Let's see what we need for the lightning rod. We probably don't have the stuff to craft a lightning rod. Would be my guess.
Oh, we don't have iron.
Yeah. No, we're close, but not quite.
Nope. Alright. So...
this just means we don't have to water today.
Nope.
Which is all right with me.
So two there.
Okay.
There's one.
Okay. Yeah, we do have mixed seeds. Hooray! No, that's a plant. You're trying to plant it on top of a plant.
Alright.
Yeesh! Now, can't the lightning actually destroy crops?
I've never seen it actually do it.
Oh, we got two gold stars already. Wait, did we miss watering that?
I guess.
That's upsetting. Three gold stars already. Four gold stars already. Five gold stars.
Ha ha ha.
Six gold stars. So, as you guys can see, that worked out really, really well.
And that for the actual one.
And even so, I think at this point, if you didn't have all five, you could plant another group.
And just barely get enough, time.
You would have, just
2 days
enough time.
Extra.
I would say, depending on how many gold star ones you got, I would do X amount of additional plots. Mm-hmm. Like, if you only got one gold star, I would probably go hog wild and spend, like, all 5,000 gold and just plant seeds. It would be very frustrating, because you'd be spending your whole day watering. But, oh, I think you have some hops that are ready, too.
Yep.
We must have keep missing some of the stuff
on
watering.
No, I don't.
Well, something happened, because we're missing a bunch. I don't know, Aywenn. Alright, we need to sell some of our stuff quick.
Okay, so let's...
yep, sell one gold star melon, because we don't need...
well, why? Just leave it intact for now until we come back.
Spice berries and sweet peas. We need at least one hops for a quest.
And these can go...
yeah. As well as the non-gold star melons, the silver star and the regular star. Okay. Excellent. I still think we should probably plant at least... oh man, the thunderstorm's terrifying. We should probably plant a few melons. Oh, we probably need to grab the sap.
Well, we need to figure out what we're going to plant in here first.
We need to do more wheat, because we didn't quite get enough for our bundle.
No.
We needed four more.
Okay, you count.
Okay.
So we have 9, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22.
31.
31. 32, 33, 34, 35, 36,
37, 38, 39, 40.
We have 40 spaces.
Yeah. Sounds legit.
We can sell these hops, because, well, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, we can sell both these hops, because we got one hop.
Yeah.
Well, let's just put another hops in there. It's just going to stack anyway.
Yeah.
Sell those.
Okay.
So 40, did we say?
Yeah.
And we've run out of seeds in here.
Looks like it. Now, you do need to drop a fertilizer down in that empty spot. It looks like you do have some fertilizer in there.
Oh, we do.
Yeah.
Well, I'm going to wait until I actually have the rest of the seeds, too.
Okay.
All right. And
so we need to go seed shopping today.
Yep.
Okay. So, let's see here. We basically, because we need 40 seeds, what do you think? Like, 20 melon and 20 wheat? Or is that too much wheat?
That's probably too much wheat. We don't need a whole bunch of wheat.
Okay. Let's do two patches of wheat. That's 18 wheat and then 22 melons. We'll just do all the rest as melons.
Or we could look and see what else there is.
Did we need to feed the chickens or did they still
They got out, remember? We didn't let the cow out, so the cow had to eat the hay.
Gotcha.
And they're going to have to eat the hay today because it's raining.
Because you don't... If you let them out, do they get upset?
I don't think they actually come out.
Well, we shouldn't even try.
No.
Last thing you want is to upset the animals.
So, put the milk away.
Yeah.
Sell this. And let's go see what...
Yeah.
Yeah, probably melons, a lot of melons, because we don't need the other ones because we've already got two patches of each of the regrowing stuff anyway.
Yeah. I think the reason I say two patches of wheat or 18 wheat seeds is to guarantee we get enough for the bundle.
We can always go three.
Just three patches?
Be on the safe side.
Well... That would be... Well, I don't... Oh, man, the lightning's terrifying. Radish?
No.
How many days does that one last?
Yeah, too short, I bet. To actually put radish down? Yeah, it's only probably 2 days.
Oh, and we didn't...
We didn't put any radishes down.
Darn. Well, since we haven't grown any radishes, how long do radishes take?
Six days.
Do we want to do some radishes instead of melons? Or do we want to do more melons?
Or we could do corn.
We could do corn. I mean, technically now is our last chance to grow more melons. Maybe we should put down two patches of melons. Just under the assumption for everyone that if you didn't get the gold stars, that we would be growing two more patches at least.
Okay, so...
And they give a good profit anyway.
So...
18. And then let's just fill the other, because there was 40 total. Let's fill 9 in with radishes. And then the rest in with wheat. So... 9 radishes.
Or we can do corn with some of it. Well, we need at least 2 wheat.
So 18 wheat. That's 36.
Or do we want to go... Yeah, that's 36.
And then just 4 radishes, and we'll plant corn.
Or 4 more wheat, just to be on the safe side.
All right, 4 more wheat. When the wheat grows, then we'll maybe do some radishes and some corn.
Sounds good.
Okay.
Okay, yeah. So that's that.
All right. And then let's... Where are we heading now?
Dropping off the stuff in the bundles. Center.
Oh, we'll probably get some seeds from this.
No, because we need blueberries.
Oh, okay. And we haven't completed the gold star bundle at all. Okay. Alright. But as soon as we complete the blueberries, then we'll get a bunch of seeds.
Yeah. Okay. Some random seeds that can be anything. The summer section.
Okay. So now...
I'm going down to do a geode.
Yep, and then upgrade the axe, have we decided on?
Oh, I didn't pick up any...
Oh, trash can.
No.
But there's nobody around. Aywenn. There's nobody. Who's gonna see?
I don't want to do it.
Why?
I'll... There.
Thank you. All I ever ask is for you to rerun in the garbage
pleasure. You asked for a lot. Then more than that.
I asked for nothing.
And I can't do the upgrade because I don't have any copper on me.
Oh. Do we have enough time to get some?
Yeah.
Now, isn't there a danger of this lightning hitting our crops and destroying
them?
You've
asked that already this episode, and no, I have not seen that happen.
Okay, I didn't think I asked that.
Should we rewind the tape and find out?
I'm pretty sure. I do not recall.
You'll have to show the folks with a little bit of editing that yes, you did ask me that.
That's crazy talk, Aywenn.
Crazy.
I don't like the lightning.
Well, too bad. It's lightning.
I don't like it. I don't like it. It frightens me. Okay. Hooray for wheat. Gotta eat our Wheaties. Perfect. That actually worked out remarkably well. And we put down even more melons. Oh, yeah. There is never an excuse not to have fertilizer
okay,
down.
Okay, so that's done.
Okay. Let's grab our copper bars, assuming that we have enough time. If we book now, we could... Whoa! That was a lightning strike, like, right by your face. That was terrifying. I don't like it. I don't like it at all, Aywenn. Yeesh. Have you seen a lightning strike that close before in this game? Or is that just a freak accident?
It's a freak accident. Okay, we need to get that upgraded, and then we need to do the Shane that will be at the bar.
Okay.
To do his birthday. Let's check and see if there's any other birthdays coming up.
Okay.
Oh, it's Alex's birthday.
What?
He's not going to be at the bar.
Where do you find Alex?
In there?
Oh. Well. Let's try dropping off or doing the blacksmith, and then we'll wander back and see if he wants to leave his room. We can stalk him. He's gotta leave his room eventually. So he doesn't go to the bar.
No.
What does he do then? Just sits in his room and pumps iron?
Usually he comes out and throws a football around outside.
Oh, but today is raining.
Yeah. So we're going to do the axe
first, yeah. And then how many days is it out?
2 or 3.
Okay. So we're basically axeless for a while.
Mm-hmm.
All right, that's fair. We'll have to make do. Okay. Oh, man.
Come on, Alex. Get out of the room.
Maybe he... Oh!
There he
comes. Perfect. I was gonna say, maybe he'll walk out around lunchtime. There we go. Well, do you want to go check the beach? Since there's really not much else we have time for.
Yeah, I guess.
We might be able to find some more shells.
We have full energy. Too bad we can't go into the mines.
We can spend the rest of the day chopping wood on the farm.
How?
Oh.
How are we supposed to chop wood, Rowan?
Okay. We can spend the rest of the day breaking rocks on the farm. How about that? I mean, we could try and go to the mine. I mean, we probably won't get down very far, but... Does not appear... Oh, there's some stuff. Okay. Oh, yeah. Yeah, we did get a bunch of coral and stuff. There's the old mariner. I've got this old amulet to sell, but something tells me you're not ready for it, miss.
You want to tell
He's supposed to be a ghost, I guess. He doesn't look like a ghost.
You want to tell people what he does?
He sells you the amulet that you need to get married. Nothing says I love you like this creepy old amulet I bought from that ghost.
It's awful expensive, too, isn't it?
I think so. I have no idea. I think he only sells it when you actually have the relationship level to get married with somebody.
See, there he stands.
Yeah. And stares into the dog cage. Alright. Well, maybe we can get a few rocks broken today, right?
Yeah.
Ugh. Anything to get out of this lightning storm. If only we had some iron, right?
Well, we gotta get farther down into the...
Yeah. As you said, it's... very, very important that you make progress in the mine as quickly as possible. I think level 40 is iron level, though. So, I don't think we'll be able to get down 5 floors, though. Not with the amount of time we have. Although, we could try. Every time a staircase opens, we can try and rush down it. We can't see a thing.
Nope.
If you guys can't see anything right now... Don't worry, it's not just YouTube. We can't see a thing. And we checked. There's no, like, brightness adjustment, really. So, we're just gonna have to deal with it. It is what it is. And this place is kind of a maze, huh? It's just the worst. Worst dungeon ever. Oh, well. As long as we're getting stone, that's all that really matters at this point. We need so very much stone still. Because I'm sure even if we have enough right now to get the next barn upgrade, the last barn upgrade we need is probably, like, just absurd amounts. I'm sure it's probably like 400 stone or something just redonkulous. So, what can you do, right?
Keep mining.
Just keep mining, just keep mining. And I mean, we're starting to get some iron every once in a while now at the floor we're at, so... We're slowly getting, you know, towards an iron bar. I think we're probably a couple ores shy of an iron bar at this point.
I think we've got about, like, 2 or 3 pieces of iron. We need 5.
So. Eh. If we get lucky, maybe we'll get a couple more iron ingots this trip. You never know. Did you want to just go down?
I just want to see what's...
You're really determined to find loot, huh?
Yeah, well, I want to make it actually profitable.
Oh. Understandable. Oh. There we go. It's always profitable. What are you talking about? When have we not profited?
True, but... The more we dig and look, the more profitable it becomes.
I just realized your hard hat is perfect for mining.
It is.
Now if heavy rocks fall on your head, you won't be instantly killed. Huzzah!
I don't think they fall from the ceiling.
Hey, minecart full of coal. Very nice. Hooray! Because we always need coal.
Yep, always.
Yeah, there is never a time that we're going to say, oh, we've got plenty of coal. No. Yeah. I don't think we're gonna get to floor 40. Maybe, but... No, because we're about to hit midnight. You're basically gonna have to go down a floor and then leave.
That's alright.
Yeah, time to go. Yep. Out of the time. Run! Run for your life! Well, we kind of expected that, though, because we knew we were going in without any time.
Yeah.
Unfortunately, tomorrow is not going to be raining, huh?
Yeah. Nope, it's not.
Well, maybe by the next time it's raining, we'll have a copper pick as well. Oh, grape. I think that's a grape. Yeah. And a spice berry.
I don't think I have room for spice berry. Oh, maybe yeah. I do.
Hey. Free loot is free loot. Shut your barn door and then run.
Hey, they're both closed because I didn't let them out.
Good, good, good.
Okay, all right. So that.
The melon. Spiceberry grapes. Star quartz. Gold star quartz. Bug meat we don't need. Regular coral. That looks about it. How many iron do we have? We gotta be close to being able to smelt an iron bar at this point. Actually...
Four.
We're one short. Darn. One day. Okay. All right. I think it is time to hit the old hay, right?
Yep.
And the episode's not done yet, right?
No. We have tomorrow still.
Tomorrow, there is always tomorrow.
Did you see how much we got from farming?
So that probably puts us in line to do the next barn upgrade. I think.
We can't do it now because Robin's still pounding away.
Once she finishes, is what I meant. I know we can't do it yet, but soon. Soon, Aywenn. Soon. Wow. We are definitely making the doughs. Okay. Fortune teller. Happy. Alright.
And pancakes!
Nice.
Pancakes!
I want a pancake.
Actually, I'd rather have a waffle.
Hey, kid, my throat's about as dry as a desert bone. I'm real thirsty for a pale ale. You got one? Regular old beer won't do. I need a pale ale. We don't have the keg recipe,
do we?
Thank you for purchasing a coop upgrade. In addition to doubling the capacity of your coop, I've taken the liberty of installing an incubator. To use the incubator, simply place an egg inside. If you have space left in your coop, the egg will hatch. Does that mean it's done?
Yeah.
Oh, wait, why did it take her so little time to craft it?
Hey, don't knock it.
Hacks! Hacks! Aywenn is hacksing. Pam is thirsty. Oh, okay. So, we need to buy more chickens today. And a duck. Well. So, I wouldn't put an egg on the incubator yet, because we need to get as many chickens as it takes... To get,
one, two, three, four more. I think they doubled the size.
So one duck, and then we have three additional chances for chickens. Three more chances to get a white chicken. Come on! RNGesus, don't you do me dirty like this. That's all I ask. Batcave?
No.
Why not? Aywenn. Why not?
Not a large milk yet.
You seriously not want to check the bat cave just because I'm asking you to?
Maybe.
How many times have you checked it on your personal playthrough? I'm just being friendly and reminding you.
Okay, that is something we can use for the artisan bundle. But we will not do it unless we actually have to. But
so let's stash that for now. It'll be an emergency
thing.
Because as we've shown you guys, you do have options. So you can get like some emergency items from the seller that's actually there today, in fact. Ooh, starfruit. Nice. All right.
Two spaces there.
Oh, we didn't get a gold star version of the starfruit, though.
No.
That's disappointing.
And blueberries.
Ooh. All right. Oh, look at them. They're, like, flying everywhere. It's like a blueberry apocalypse here. Wow. Oh, man. 47 blueberries? Are you killing me? Yes, are you killing me right now, Aywenn? Aywenn, why are you trying to murder me right now?
I'm not going to plant anything in the two spaces because we're going to get seeds. Remember, we just...
Oh, okay.
We just got the blueberries we need for the packet.
So you mean you're not going to buy anything? We're going to plant once we get the bundle complete.
Exactly.
Okay. That's fair.
But we might have to put more spaces down to plant all of them before the end of the year.
Yeah, fair enough.
So it's more watering.
So we should be able to harvest more blueberries before the end, right?
I think so, yeah.
So should we switch to using blueberries as our salmon berry? How much do the blueberries heal? Because I'm assuming if they are repeatable harvest, that we may end up with a whole kit and caboodle of them.
Yeah, but we might want to sell them for the kit and caboodle money that we need.
I'm just saying our salmon berries are getting low. The blueberries might be a good replacement. Well, if we stop by Pyrrha's on the way, we can see how much a single blueberry sells for, compared to how much a single salmon berry sells for. The blueberries aren't worth much individually. They might be a good snack. I don't know. I don't know how much anything's worth in this game. But it seemed like melons were worth a ridiculous amount.
Yeah, but they took half a season to plant, or grow.
Yeah. But hey, apparently people love big, juicy, firm melons.
He did go the sexual route, folks. He did that on purpose.
I don't know what you're talking about. I'm just saying, people like big melons. What's wrong with that? I don't want to buy a small watermelon. There's not going to be much watermelon there to enjoy. The bigger the better, melons, I always say. I don't know why you think that's something perverse or wrong. Oh, wow. Seriously? Maybe the hops are harvestable every single day. Wowzers. All right, then. We got Hopsapalooza. We are definitely going to be in Zamunnies, Aywenn. Zamunnies are real. It's a shame that we can't get Keg going yet. But once we do, that'll be awesome. I'm assuming that it's farming that unlocks the Keg.
I think so.
Okay. And it looks like we have some tree sap done. Okay. Pine tar. Which, that, we don't need it for crafting, right? We can just sell it.
Well, it's for a fertilizer that...
But we're not going to be making that kind of fertilizer.
So, let's save those and sell those.
Okay. How much do the blueberries restore, energy-wise? I just meant...
25 and 10.
So,
the same. They're the same thing as the salmonberries.
Okay.
Okay, that can be sold.
Okay.
That is...
Yeah, for a bundle. Okay. Alright.
So, we're going to put in those.
Alright. Oh, you're stashing some of the hops?
Yeah, because it's probably going to be more profitable to make them into pale ale when we can.
Very true. I think at this point we seriously should get another mayo machine. Because 15 eggs is going to take a long time for one mayonnaise maker. And we're constantly getting more. And we're about to get more chickenses. So. Just one.
Look there.
Yeah.
Wood, stone, earth crystal, and copper.
Okay.
Wood, stone...
Earth, crystal, and copper.
Copper.
Okay.
I'm only making one more.
No, that's
and
that's
you're
fair.
Not do you're not convincing me to do any more.
That's fine. That's
and yeah. Let's write this down. Let's write this down, folks, and see when he badges me for a third one.
You already said you're gonna get an additional one for free. I can respect free. And we can't do the preserves jar at all yet, though. I think either. Alright. So, let's go to the animal place, because we need to probably get our duck and try for additional chickens.
So we'd buy a duck and a chicken.
And a chicken. And if we don't get a white chicken, we're going to have to run down and buy another chicken. If we don't get a white chicken, we're going to have to run down and buy another chicken. We have three chances. Three. If we do get a white chicken, then I say we just throw eggs on the incubator. Or should we throw duck eggs on the incubator? Probably duck eggs on the incubator, because ducks are more valuable. Duck mayo for the win. Because I think duck mayo is, like, a little bit better value.
Okay.
So a duck. Wow, ducks are expensive.
Yes, they are.
Okay. Chenert.
Randomize?
Let's randomize. Falbert! I like Falbert.
Okay, there's Falbert.
Falbert the duck. Okay. And come on, white chicken lady. Okay. Wheata.
Sure. Yes?
Wheata. Alright. Let's go find out if she's a white chicken. Please. Please! Give us the chicken we need.
Well, the problem with that is they're going to be out and about when we get up here.
Oh, wait. Actually, scratch what I said about making more ducks. Because we need several large white eggs. Yeah. Did we get... Okay.
That's a white duck.
Yeah, white chicken.
Alright, so we're gonna get white chicken. We got dark
so
chicken.
So when she gives us eggs, we're gonna throw the eggs on the incubator and try and get the whole coop filled up with
chickens. Two more white
chickens. That way we have more chances at large eggs.
Alright. So we've got our white chicken to start out with.
Only took us 14 days of summer. Oh, well.
Okay.
Alright.
So we're gonna throw that.
Yep.
And that.
And the pine tar.
Pine tar.
Golden hops, silver hops. Weren't we doing something with that melon?
No.
Okay. Now, did we want to
sell them? We'll see what the price.
What they sell for, yeah.
We could always also run up to see, Robin to see what the upgrade on the barn is, too, now.
Oh, yeah. So, I don't think we'll have the money for it yet, but we might have it in a couple days. So,
Sam's birthday is on Wednesday.
Oh, was there any more trees we needed to buy for fall? We got the apple.
We just need two.
Really?
We just need what we got.
The orange and the apple. Mm-hmm. So the other tree that's in the fall...
You don't need it.
What kind is it? Anyway. I'm just curious now.
It's a pomegranate.
But you do need the pomegranate for the enchanter bundle.
Yes, or get it from the bat cave.
If we have enough money before the end of summer... We could plant it and
Got to upgrade the barn twice, Rowan. Twice.
Okay. I'm just thinking we're making good time is all. And we don't need the peach because that's summer. Okay.
It's summer.
Okay.
Okay, let's see what we... So, salmon berries...
Are...
Let's sell one to see.
Okay.
Just watch the total.
Yeah. It's like 5 gold.
Okay. And then, let's do this.
I think it's...
Worth selling the blueberries.
We actually might have enough for the next upgrade if we sold all the blueberries right now. And as well as the gold and silver star
blueberries. Yeah, but we won't have the stone or the...
Well, let's grab our stone and lumber and see. We don't know until we try.
So you want to sell
all the blueberries, and let's grab our stone and stuff. We'll see. If we don't have it, at least we'll see how short we are.
We may not make it up there in time.
Oh, let's just go up there then, as you said.
Well, let's just do it.
Okay. Depends on what time they close. I guess worst case, we can hit the mines. Since we'd be heading up that way anyway. Okay. Stone, wood. Okay.
I'll take copper just in case. I don't think we need it, but...
Okay. Fair enough. Works for me. We're making the progress. So, did you have all three upgrades to the barn before fall? Or did you get one of the upgrades in fall? Do you remember?
I don't remember.
I'm just trying to compare how it went before for you to how it's going now. It's tough because I don't have your frame of comparison. I didn't watch you play through, so... You're the only one that's got the information here. Lady? Ah, oh, she just closed. Dang it. Of course she did.
C'est la vie.
Or would we rather drop the blueberry off, complete the summer bundle,
that's what I'm doing
hit
right
the
now.
Beach, and then just go back to our farm and work on the farm for the remainder of the day?
Yeah, I think that's what I'm going to do.
Okay.
Because we got to plant some of these seeds.
Okay, so... But we're both in agreement. Swing by the beach, see if there's any more things. Hooray! What do we get?
Oh, a sprinkler.
A quality sprinkler. Sprinkler?
So we need seeds.
Yeah. What do you think? Corn? And surround corn around the quality sprinkler? Because the corn will grow through this season and into fall.
But, Rowan, we have two open spots, is what I'm saying.
Oh, and you thought you were getting seeds.
I thought I was getting seeds.
Well, do we want to go and kill grass and try to get some mixed seeds to fill up those spots?
We could try that.
Well, time to scythe. Let's get our Grim Reaper on and do some Grim Reaper sprinting. No?
No.
No.
And I'm not going to the beach, and we just were at the beach.
Well, son of a beach! Mm-hmm. Aywenn, you frustrate me.
Sorry.
You do. You know you do, too. Oh, Wormy. Hi, Wormy. Squirmy little fella. Oh, look at the little Wormy. Who's a good little Wormy? Who's a good little Wormy? You are. Yes, you are. Why are you looking at me like I've lost my mind?
You have lost your mind.
I have not. Do we just get hay from this, or can we also get mixed seeds?
Mixed seeds.
Oh?
I think so.
No? Either way, it clears up the field, right? Alright. Fibers. Oh, apparently the scythe takes apart the little tiny trees. Come on, mixed seeds. We got one. No, two.
There we go.
Is that all we needed?
Yeah, we only need two.
Hey, that works out well. I love when things actually work out. It's rare, but hey, I'll take it. Alright. Is he pounding his tail?
Yes, he is.
Alright. Well, we should have a bunch of money after today, because it is going to be rolling into the next day.
We need to make another...
I just realized you could make, like, a redonkulous amount of field snacks, too. You've got 37 pine cones, 21 whirly thingies, and 28 acorns.
Whirly thingies? You mean maple seeds?
Yes.
The whirly thingies!
They spin like helicopters! Haven't you ever seen maple seeds falling from the trees?
Yes, but they're called maple seeds, not whirly thingies.
Aywenn, I believe the technical term is whirly thingy. It's the scientific term.
I don't think that's the scientific term.
I don't know about that.
When was the next birthday?
Let's go check if we have any question. Maybe we should buy a calendar for our house. Yeah, I know. We don't have the money to actually buy a calendar.
It's like 2,000.
That is a little ridiculous. Calendar should be like $100. If that. To be fair, I think the calendar should come in your house, but... Alright.
Wednesday is Sam's birthday.
Fair enough. So we got some time.
Yes.
Certainly not on this episode.
Nope, because this is the last day of this episode, actually.
Yes, it is. So, next episode, do you think we're going to be able to get the upgraded barn?
I hope so.
That would be pretty slick. I'm hoping. So... We also, for the artisan goods, we need jelly, right? Which means we need to get some of the... We need a beehive. Do we need iron for a beehive? Is that why we don't have one yet?
We can make a preserve jar now.
Okay. And what do we need for the beehive still?
One iron bar.
Okay, as soon as we get an iron bar, we need to drop a beehive. But yeah, let's make a preserves jar and... We can start making some jellies. Should we make a couple preserves jars?
We only need one.
But I think it turns anything you throw in there into a better profit. Two.
Two one!
Please. Okay, okay. Don't get mad at me. I'm trying to help us win here. Grumble, grumble. I know you know what you're doing, Aywenn. I'm just trying to help. Yeah, might be time to clear the... Oh, you can just plop it into the grass? Oh, you're making salmonberry jelly?
Mm-hmm. So, that's part of this one. Made.
Okay. So we need cheese.
Cheese, goats, sheep.
Wait.
But I don't usually do that one.
Is that a pomegranate on there?
Yes.
Okay.
I usually do cheese, the two cheeses.
Okay.
The honey, the jelly. That's four. Okay.
What's the
five?
What's the
six.
One at the front?
That's truffle oil. You need piggies.
Okay.
I do this one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6.
Okay. I'm just thinking.
Is that what the smoke is coming from your head?
Uh-huh. I don't know why you dispute all my ideas.
Because, Roawyn, I have done this.
I know. I've got good ideas. I have been very helpful.
And very frustrating, too.
You have not been the frustrating a day in my life. You take that back. I am an epitome of non-frustration.
No. You are not the epitome of non-frustration. That is not the case.
You just get frustrated easily, I think. What? I'm helpful. I'm complete lack of frustration is what I am.
Like, and I guess this is the end of the episode, folks.
All right. Well, thank you guys very much for watching.
Let's see what we get here.
Oh. So now you've got the keg.
Yeah, I got the keg.
What's the oil maker?
I think that's how you make truffle oil.
But where you don't have pigs. Okay. Deluxe speed grow. Alright. We did not make very much money today.
Well, we didn't put
we sold a lot of it directly
to Pierce.
Well, thank you guys very much for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Don't forget to leave a comment in the comment section below. And we'll see you guys next time. Bye.
Bye.